say. I have so many things I needed to start with. First and all, I started with this one, cartography. You need a quick cartography. Then what you need, you can say I have some supply server, which means I can send 2 to 3 people to work for me. Then what I need, a fish is ready. I will collect the fish. Then I have this ready. I just let him make more. Then the prawn is ready. I make the prawn. Because I know you can say I do not have enough tomato. Then what I can do, I can go to this cell, the treating area, I can buy this. But this will depends if any of others here. But you see, I do not have the tomato. And that is what I have to do. I have to grow myself. For example, I have one tomato here. I have some rice here. I need more rice as well. So in the meantime, you can see the farm. I cut everything from it. So all of these will go to my storage here. You see, here is my boat house to store the goods here. But for example, I have this one is the silo, which means all the food and something for eat you can put in here. So right now I have planted my pineapple, my rice. So this will be very quick. You see the pineapple is ready. And again, I need to put the one pineapple between two. This will give more sense to do. Here, you see the pig. You will need the mushroom for me. The pig. The mushroom. The pig. The egg. You see, I do not have enough rice. So that's why I need the rice. And then I can do fire rice, which will make more egg for me. In the meantime, I can put more rice. So this egg, I collect the rice. And make more egg. So after that, what you do is I have something is in the potato bar. In the potato bar, you can use the fruit to make a different, you know, like the lava floor and the carbon warm pitch, and also to make the smoothie as well. So basically, according to what you got, you see, because I do not have the pineapple, but I do have mango, I can make mango juice. And you see this one, I can make this passion punch as well. So in the grill here, I can make grilled crab, I can make fried fish, and also I can make fried rice, but I do not have the pineapple. So where I will go, right now you can see I have pineapple, and I have 4 pineapple, I make the pineapple myself. In the meantime, I have more rice, just to make sure you get my rice as well. So normally you check this area, you can see how many things you do not have. For example, you need to make more of this, the Tropic, and you may want to make some more. For example, the bamboo, only 3 left, you need more. And also the ginger, 32, maybe still okay. But you can see the old orchid, you only have, you may make some more, but I left the 3 just in case I need to use it. I make some more here. Right, you can see the pineapple is ready. I just make more. And this rice will be ready in 9 minutes. So 9 seconds. So after 9 seconds later, I come back again. So here, I can make more. Right now, you can see I have pineapple. So I can make the fried rice. And also, you can make know other things like crab bits as well. So in the meantime, you can have some fruit. When you collect this, why you grow fruit, do you not grow anymore? So you need to make sure you collect this. And later on, you come back again. Right. Okay, the rice is ready. And the tomato is ready. You can see right now, the tomato and the rice are 33. The tomato has 11. So I need more tomato. I just use all of them to grow. So here, I just recollect. So this is the blue pigment. So after that, we have the... This is the coconut oil for the meal. You normally you need to mix some coconut oil, milk. Because this is regular supply, you have to use this to make other things. So make sure you are healthy supply. So now here, I started with the sugar. Then you need a flour. I do not need much, but sometimes make it a coke powder as well. Then you see here, I got the this, is you do not have enough space to even build a house. Which means here is good. You see 945 or 945. What I can do, I can sell some of this. Here you can sell your products. Because the board house is full, what I should do, for example, depends on which I have more. Like this one, I have too many. I can sell it. Then after that, you can see which one you have more. For example, right, I need to have too many captain hats. But I don't want to sell too many, I just need some for myself. This will release some space for you. And after that, you can see more. For example, this is the picnic basket. I don't need it that much. This is very expensive stuff. You can see, I can see. After this, I will have plenty of space and then come back again. For example, this one is ready. I can make more of that. I can collect some of this. Okay, this time I can collect the smuggling tree. After that, we can check. Do I have enough to make more? No. Then literally what you need to do, you need to go to here. Collect the more. In the meantime, you can make more for next game. Then come back to here. I can have one people to do that for me. So after that, I go to the focus stone. So you can collect the things you got. You see, I need two of these supply to make each. So right now I have nine. I can send 3 to 4 people for that. Send 3. So after that, I go to my... this is the sushi stand. I need some rice. So this again, according to how many rice you have. Right now I have 6. I make 2 or 2. I have 8. So basically, I can make all other things in the fish bar. So this is another called bakery. In the bakery, you can make flat bread. You can make the pineapple outside down cake. But I need a pineapple. So when you do not have enough pineapple, you come to here. Because you have something ready for you. So just you need to make some more pineapples. Because you need more. And here the bundle is ready. Then you check what you need here, and you may also need some cookies. So this one is very quick, you have ready, so you can make more of the others. So here I got a tomato, so I can have more on that. Then I make one of the mushroom peaches. So after that, you can move on to other things. Thank you for watching today. Tomorrow I will show you how to eat others.